last episode, we are on a grinding scenario to try to get strong enough to go through the merchant road. This episode, we will continue our climb. Get some more gear. It's like, I can't get the guy's pickaxe either. Because I can't climb. Okay, at least now we know there's more to Galadin than appears. What's up here? What do you teach here? Climbing! Okay. I'm excited now. Alright, now I know where the climbing is. At least we've made some massive progress. Okay. Progress has been made. Alright. Let's get some gear over here as well. Damn, progress has been made. Progress. I like better gear than that, but climbing might actually get me got that covered. least we're making some progress. Besides just killing enemies until we level up. Although that sounds like a brilliant plan. It's also phenomenally tedious. Now that we know that much, we just have to go north and to the right. I definitely made some progress though, 100%. Progress has been made. Agent, if you pass a test, I'll teach you how to climb a lever. The test was starting. We'll be right back. puzzle on. Two more magic items.
Thank you.
What's the point of this matching puzzle anyway? Thank you. the matching nightmare. Alright, we fixed the matching nightmare. I'm just gonna save and go for now. Next time, Avion Lord of Twilight. I don't know why I had to go through that entire matching ordeal to figure out which way I'm going for which and what it looks like. It's hard to see things on. We will be going further on.